All right, I'm back in here. I hope to crack open the hive without getting stung. And I'm gonna give these guys some more smoke. I'm not here to hurt you. I love you. Please don't hurt me. So this is cracked open. I want to give them some good smoke underneath there so that they calm down. And this is my favorite. So I was a couple trays short when I first put this box in and I never got around to fixing it. And this is the honeycomb that the bees made without the trays. So this is like what it looks like in nature. And you can see all that gorgeous comb is all like wax and honey. It is absolutely delicious. You can just kind of do one of these things. It tastes the way that flowers smell. I love it. So, I'm gonna get the bees out of here as best I can. Trying to be careful. So here is all this beautiful comb ready to go. More smoke. Calm down, little buddies. I love you, I promise. Show you again what it looks like underneath there. My busy bees at work. Got my first sting through the glove. About to get my second sting on my foot, I think, but I would like to avoid that. This is a tray that's just filled with honeycomb on both sides. It's beautiful. I love it. All right, I'm gonna put this sucker back together. Hopefully my hive is still in great shape. And hopefully I don't get stung too badly because my smoke is all gone. Uh-oh. Just got stung again. I'm calling a retreat. All right, I'll show you what it looks like when we're done.